ORIX Community Innovation Grant really allows us to perform that mission, to really take kids who may not have an opportunity for a college prep education, provide that to them, give them connectivity with the Dallas business community that will serve them well in college and beyond. So it's a really innovative model of getting students from Southeast Dallas connected with some of the most prominent citizens in Dallas. Now, we are the only private high school within 10 square miles of where we are. So this is a unique model for a place that really needs a unique, innovative model.
I would have to say, I never really thought about college before I came here, never really crossed my mind. I guess because my parents didn't even finish high school to begin with. I remember in Mr. Woodward's class, we had to write down our dream college, and I just picked some random one because I didn't know which one I was going to. And every day we would look at those pictures on the wall, and it would just like remind us of the mission that we're here. Like, we're here to go to college, not just to finish high school. We're here to finish college.
If you are a child in Child Protective Services, I know as sure as I am standing here that who is on the front line helping you are those caseworkers of Child Protective Services. So part of what I came to ORIX to ask for was something to help those caseworkers to better do their work. Statistics from the state of Texas will tell you that if a child has a single caseworker for 1 year, they have a 78% chance of finding a forever home.
I believe it would help caseworkers do their job better because it'll be another place to go. A lot of times, as a caseworker, we're mobile. We have a lot of mobility. So we're out and about. If it's not going to home visits, going to court, sometimes we have to actually pull over and try to get some work done. And community partners provide that. I believe this entity is very great because it helps out. It helps out the community, and it's more so like the old saying, it takes a village to raise a child, and that's what Community Partner does. It's that village that helps us to make sure that the children are first and foremost, they're safe, and then they're also getting the resources and they're learning and growing within CPS until they are reunified with the families.
The sign behind me says we over me. It is our institutional ethos. It means the needs of the community supersede the wants of the individual, basically to say we look out for everyone. Paul Quinn being an MSI, a minority serving institution, it absolutely does kind of break through those walls of corporations saying, hey, these are the people that you need to be hiring. Put us in the room. Paul Quinn offers opportunities for students of all different backgrounds, all different cultures, all different financial standings. In fact, 85% of our students are Pell Grant eligible, which means that, you know, most of us are coming from low-income households, myself included. And so funding from foundations like ORIX are necessary because they give our students the opportunity to go to college. And that's an experience that they may not have had elsewhere. You know, our tuition is $14,000 a year, which is much better than, you know, a larger institution and you know, even comparable with some community colleges, but you're getting a four-year experience for that same cost.
What we've found in our theory of change, if you will, is that if you help a low-income person who has weak credit and limited assets buy a really good car, relatively new with a warranty, and pair that with financial coaching, long-term support, and a really good loan, those families can really thrive and succeed. And it absolutely works.
Getting the new car and finishing the paperwork and the program was amazing. It made me feel a sense of accomplishment and that this is the first step in a restart of our life. Over the last few years has been difficult, and now we're on track for bigger and better things.
One of the core focus areas of ORIX Foundation's mission is empowerment. and we believe in giving individuals an opportunity to better themselves and the lives of their family members. And by supporting On the Road Lending, we've done just that. We've given these individuals skills that they will use for a lifetime, a means to better their lives by having access to transportation to get them to work, to school, and to church, whatever it is they need. And any opportunity that ORIX Foundation has to play a role in that kind of story, that's what we want to do.